Heather and Brian's children are on their way to Oklahoma from Texas. Today I have been reading through the police report, finding out more about what police say happened to her.
These are pictures shared by Joshua Bryant's friends, showing him in a different light. People who know him say the 17-year-old booked for viciously killing his stepmother is not the person they know.
She's in the garage and she's been hit in the head.
That's his father calling police. The police report says Bryant confessed to hitting Catherine Bryant with a bat. He told them he sat in the kitchen floor for about 5 minutes contemplating what to do next before dragging her body into the garage. After another 5 minutes, he shot her in the head with a rifle. His father arrived shortly.
Yeah, I got home and he gave me excuses about where she went.
Telling him Catherine had gone out for a walk to make a phone call. His father noticed he was acting weird and became suspicious.
He had a crazy story. And now he has stolen the car.
The teen told police he was just trying to clear his head.
And police have not yet released a motive for this. The couple had just been married 11 months. We're live near 2nd and North Boulevard. Patty Santos, KOCO 5 News. Hey.